You listen to that. Oh, the sizzle. He getting some hot food around here at Yak and Yeti in Evansville.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my gosh.
Chicken tikka.
You could just keep your hands warm on it. So what do you have here? What's this food?
This is a chicken tikka. It's a cooked in a clay oven. So marinated with the Himalayan spices and those flatbread here, the onions and green peppers and lemon on the...
All right, so I'm going to go in here and try not to burn my tongue, too.
Yeah, they have to be careful. It's very hot.
Yeah, it's very hot.
Yeah.
So why a clay oven? That's good food, huh?
It's a very healthy cook in the clay oven. It's not oily. You know, it's not a deep fry anything. And so it's all, the meat has the fat, is burned down. It makes it really tender.
I was going to say, this is very, very tender food.
Yeah.
So what made you decide to open a restaurant in Evansville?
So I moved here 2016 from Alaska, and there's a small community of Nepalese community here, and they didn't have a choice to go get together. And so I decided we wanted to open the restaurants and give us our recipe here in the city to introduce our food in the city. So we decided to open the restaurant, and we have really great experienced chef. There are about 15 years experience in the restaurant business. So that's why we decided to open the restaurant.
Well, you made a good decision, I tell you, with this kind of quality food.
Yeah.
And, I mean, you can order stuff like this, but there's a buffet behind us.
Yeah, in the buffet, we cannot have this kind of food because, so our buffet is 11 to 2:30, so this food, if we put it there, then the heat-wise, and no, the presentation-wise, so we cannot keep in the buffet.
Okay.
So in the buffet, that's kind of just to give a little bit idea for the food, not the exact food, what we serve in the menu. So in the menu, we can give 100% what we want to give to customer. So that's why it's a difference between buffet and the menu.
And I mean, the presentation, because this is just beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
So you're just kind of teasing people back there, and then you're going to make them come back and actually get this right here. Well, I'll tell you what, folks. It's a new Himalayan restaurant in Evansville on South Green River Road, just right across the street there from Lawndale Commons. Very, very good food. Come pay a visit.